Hope you enjoyed the last video.
We are at Whakapapa Village and we are about to do a hike up the Wairere. Find some swim spots. How do you feel, Noah?
Let's go.
Let's go. Feeling good? Ready?
Yeah, we're going right there.
We walk along here. Stop here.
Wait, no, yes, we do go up this river.
Oh, no, it's staying here.
I'm right.
Oh, yeah, you do. Oh, yeah, you are.
We go like that.
We have Cameron, Hannah, and Noah, which you've met before. Both, all three of them you have met before.
Yuna.
Sup.
And Coda.
Hello.
But no, and then like, and then he gets angry at me for making us late. I wanna take you out of your head right now.
Alright, Koto again. We're over here. There's a river right here. Cool swimming spot down there. Cameron said it's like a 15 minute walk to another cool place. There's like two pools, waterfall into another pool. So we're going there right now.
Guys, if you get me to 10,000 subscribers, we'll come back and we'll do this. Deal? That is stunning! What the f-
Trying different drugs and girls.
Yeah, we are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. All alone, alone, we are calling out and out again.
Okay, I'm gonna jump. Here I go, guys. Ah!
Don't float in fresh water.
Addicted to champagne. Fuck the room, we buy the whole way. Bitches, I tell a gang, they're a gang that. They just wanna know where the planes at, planes at. That what we just done.
Hey, oh, those nipples can cut nipples apparently.
Oh, oh,
this is nice actually.
Little gremlins. I think we're stopping for lunch now.
My lips are probably purple. Nipples can cut nipples. This quote of 2022. Like my teeth are numb.
I was just saying,
the colour palette of this sandwich reminds me of Noah.
We've all gone dry, had some food. I think we were all sort of on the verge of dying at one point.
Let's go!
It was fun, but it was also actually terrifying. Finished our swim and our chill at the spot, and now the exciting part. We're gonna walk down all the way down there, swim, and we're gonna.
Are we gonna swim
though? I ain't nothing but a me.
Day three, we've been stranded out here for ages. We ran out of food and water day two. Noah's beginning to look really tasty. Ate him for dinner last night. I don't know if I can do this any longer. Someone, please help us. Please!
I think he fell down a hole. How do you feel about that, Kodo?
Worried. He was out dinner for tonight.
We've been lost out here, stranded for 4 days. But over the horizon, if you look, I think we can spot our next meal.
Doesn't look like there's much meat on it, but
it should get us through.
Oh, it's trying to do some threatening call, so it's trying to intimidate us, I believe.
Finally! take a look. Fresh water. We've been parched for days. Ignore the sounds of the river. Our only source of nutrients, algae. Hey bro, you want some algae?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay.
There you go. Run, Viva, run!
We just ate Noah. Though.
We just caught Noah. We saw him up on the hill. I absolutely destroyed him, as you can see.
That's his brain.
It was actually pretty bony, to be honest.
He was a fighter, actually. He had
a fight. Wait, why don't you have any on you?
I was observer. I just observed.
You got him, Paul.
The ultimate jump spot. It's not massive and it's fun, dude. It's super fun.
We've made it back to the main track. How's everyone feeling?
Good.
Yeah. Here we are at Taranaki Falls.
So we are at the chateau. Wee wee.
And wee baguette.
And we're just gonna carry on. Those doors are fancy. They're like big fat ones, but they open. What did you guys get? Sweet. We also got a new subscriber. The lady at the shop. Go to Whakapapa Holiday Park.
Halfway falls, and we're gonna jump off.
Yup, and here's a car.
What was that car like 5 minutes ago? We're going to see Gollum's pool, and I'm gonna get to live out my little like Gollum fantasy.
We're about to go jump. Koto, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling amazing. It's gonna be so fun.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Let's go!
I'm gonna do it. Okay, we're gonna make it even cooler, guys. We're gonna go up that.
Ready?
Tyler's gonna do the rail.
Woo! It's my turn. I'm low-key so scared. That was fun, but scary. I was nearly drowning. So, we've come to the end of our vlog, you guys. It was an amazing day.
Such a cool adventure with these people.
Okay, and I think we'll close the vlog by me jumping into the water one last time.
I have to pay. I don't get angry when my mom smokes me. Hits the bottle and goes right to the room. In and fight in, it's all the same. Living with Louis Dazio.